Hello everyone, please welcome and join me GSAPS. Today I'm going to share with you Samsung Galaxy Alpha phone, how we can do the hard reset our phone. In order to do that, first we need to power off our device. Once the device is powered off, we're going to press volume up, home button, and power button at the same time. Volume up, home, and power. And I'm going to release my power button. And now it's saying installing system updates. Now we're going to use volume down to scroll all the way to factory data reset. Once we are here, we're going to press power. Then we're going to scroll back again all the way, delete all user data. We're going to press power again, and it's going to say wiping data, formatting data, data wipe complete. And now we're going to reboot system. Power button again to execute. Now we are here on this screen. I'm going to press right now exit from here. I'm going to press no thanks. Next. Skip right the moment. So that's how it's easy to do your phone into hard reset. And now our phone is back into the original setting as we have received into the new box. So thank you for joining Easy Steps. If you like this video, please give me thumbs up and like, subscribe, and I'm going to see you soon. Bye bye.